One secret that I have is I have a spare boomer that I use, and I use this as a tool for tightening. So I can get an extra link on, but I can't get it tight. So I take my tool and use it as a pry bar. Now, these chains are incredibly tight.